9. That's the number of visas we had approved this week for valid entry into Australia under the critical skills shortage list with travel exemptions. My name's Greg Holmeson from the Philippines Recruitment Company with this amazing news. So what that means is that our clients who have been waiting a very, very long time to get their desperately needed team bolstered by the Philippines team that they selected last year, they can now enter Australia. They will come under strict terms and conditions, but they can then join their workforce here. It's amazing news, and on the back of that, we've geared up. At the Philippines Recruitment Company, we know there is a skill shortage, again, in just some areas. So we've geared up and we are ready to go. On top of the skill shortage that we have today, as we all know, that the government has committed to hundreds of billions of dollars of infrastructure projects that are commencing straight away. So whatever the skill shortage looks like now, it's going to get worse. So we're on the front foot and we're saying to you right now, if you think you might need people, get on it now, because it's going to be very, very tough to find talent in the skilled shortage area. So we have a team in the Philippines ready to go. We're already screening. We have developed a virtual recruitment program whereby people can, of course, select from Australia without having to jump on a plane. That's all up and running, ready to go, and it's going to allow our clients to get on with this right now, because it's going to be a really tough area coming up. So again, Greg Holmeson, Philippines Recruitment Company, looking forward to working with our clients in Australia right now to get the ball rolling. Thanks very much. Cheers.